Where are the boys?
Well, they came up to see what you guys were doing.
Ah, Ellie will like that.
They're so obvious with it, though, aren't they?
And I suppose you're not like that.
No, I'm not.
Hi, I'm Carly Smiles, and I'm doing Juliet from Romeo and Juliet. Ay, me. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. For if thou wilt not, be but sworn, my love, and I'll no longer be a Capulet. 'Tis but thy name that is thy enemy. Sorry, can I go from the top?
Hi.
Hi.
Jess.
Yes.
Do you want some breakfast or something?
Yeah, I'd love to. Hello, gotta go to work on a Saturday.
What, the guy from last night? Rubbish.
What's going on?
I'm having some cereal. What's it look like?
I'm talking about the dog that sat at the door.
Rogue's all right.
Come here, boy.
I'm sure he's all right. He's just not our dog.
What does it mean he's not our dog? Reggie, come here. Come on.
Shit.
What have you done with our dog, Sonny? The kids love that dog more than us.
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense.
It's clearly not our dog. Our dog's white for a start. Look at it. It's brown.
Well, not when he's been running around the woods, he's not. He gets filthy. Why is it always me has to clear him up afterwards?
If you came home and I was a completely different woman, you wouldn't even realise, would you? Because I'm invisible to you, Sonny. And always have been.
What are you saying? You're talking nonsense.
You've got your work friends. You've got people to talk to, a life outside of here. I've got the kids in this house. The house, the kids. That's pretty much it. Oh, and let's not forget, a partner that couldn't give a shit about me. Be honest. When was the last time you said you missed me? Let alone any sort of physical connection.
Well, what about Saturday night? You weren't all doom and gloom then, were you?
It's your birthday, you idiot. It's just sex. That's not what I'm talking about. You know it. Have a lovely day today, little ones, and tell me all about it later, okay? Reese.